Klan. The Klan no longer wears white robes and white sheets and pillowcases and all that madness. You can wear a blue uniform and kill a nigga, and it's justifiable homicide. You can outright murder a black man or woman or child, and it's justifiable homicide. Black man, we must stand up. We must stand up. Many black women are wondering when we are going to stand up. This Barnum and Bailey circus has to end. Well, we're playing these games. I'm back to the games. Playing games. To be seen. To be liked.